What's up, Woody? How you doing, man? Time to raise hell, yeah. Not really feeling that. I actually just kind of want to finish this game. Super depressing game. I don't know how to do anything anymore. I know I'm on the second door on my way across the bridge, which, I mean, like, maybe means I'm, like, a quarter of the way through. I'm sure I need to fight here somewhere. What's up, Andy? R1 to block X7. Yeah, I know. I kept redoing that, like, in the wrong fashion. So, I'm gonna try and get good. And the run. I forgot how to run, too, which actually does matter when you, like, slow it down, right? It does matter. I don't know, what does right trigger do? You remember? I don't know. I'm stuck! Fuck! Too hard, too fast. She's injured too. She can still do it. Yeah, I don't remember how to use my focus though either. Holy fuck though. Not taking it, dude. That was rough. Not in the cute way either. That was fucking disgusting. Good shit? Yeah, no, it didn't feel like good shit. It was a hell of a warm up. Like, this is not some game you can pick up cold though either. I don't remember how to focus.
The Northland says Odin and his brothers are carried here, and that the world of men was born.
It's brutal when you forget.
They made his bones.
Look, my arm necrosis.
His flesh into earth.
Like, I don't.
His blood.
Why not? Okay, now I can die. It's they just delayed. It's like crazy ass delay. Yeah, and it's not like Dark Souls rushing. It's just like, I feel like I'm moving faster than it is. You know? Like, that's. It's an annoying feeling to have, dude.
Left.
Fucking fan, it's so loud, it's taking me out, man. Let me turn up the game sound a little longer. Let me know if you guys hear feedback, though, so I'll turn it down if you hear feedback. You dig? I don't know where the fuck that mode is either. So. Hopefully this is sound and not channel. I have that shit on to 45. Give me a second, guys, while I get a drink. Okay, boyos, I'm back. Okay. Stuck in my shirt, because it looks weird. All you can see is blue. And I got these wicked sweet pants, man. Wicked sweet pants. Okay, drinking Coke. Give me energy, hopefully. Caffeine. It's a wicked sweet cup, right? From the zoo? Got an icy in it. So sweet. I hate how slow you move. Sorry, you were AFK for a bit and mom just got back from Tennessee. I'll tell her she said I. Yeah, I was in Tennessee too. Balls. It's a meme.
She can't beat her in darkness.
There's so many.
She wanted to marry Dylan.
Trying to get over there.
She thought her curse was written. She thought her curse was written. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died. She thought the curse made her tainted. Dreams helped her.
I don't see any difference between these two. No? Anyone know where I'm supposed to go? I see where my end state is, right? Over there? But I can't focus on any of those signs, so too many, right? Usually these are portals, right? Usually. I'm not being very portal-like right now. Dig? There's gotta be an order in which I'm supposed to do these. one, maybe? Split up? Right? Now what? Understand. It, like, directs you where it wants you to go, but it doesn't let you go there. Like, there's all these bridges and stuff, right? I'm trying to see what's different on that side. Nothing. Fucking puzzle, dude. No, I mean, I focus on it, dude. It doesn't matter. I feel like the bridges are supposed to drop. You know what I mean? Like, certain ones are supposed to drop the bridges. See, there's this one, and then the one up there. It doesn't show you what changes when you go through. I don't see a way across. I got like a certain level of autism right now. I don't understand. Physically can't understand. Like, this is here to begin with. I'm not sure anymore. So everything's supposed to go through this. This is the way I came, though, right? The other one's up there. What is? What? It's good. See, it's like she clearly has enough upper body strength to get through there, yet refuses to. Yeah, whenever you get close to the fence, you get, like, extra bleed over. This is not going well. I don't think I should have to say that to you guys. I think you can see the time by now. It's going pretty terribly. How this bad. Just not seeing things that change. Nothing's changing as I move, you know? This run is more like a brisk jog. See, like, this is another door that needs to open up, but it looks like definitely the ones on the right. On my right, yeah, over there, are the ones I'm supposed to focus on. They're the ones that are lit up. So I'm doing something wrong over there. Hi, DJ, how are you doing, man? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what my major malfunction is. See what I'm saying? See how it's lit up? But it's not like... I'm trying to assess, because usually when you see these, you can look through them and see what changes. you know? So it goes this one to that one, but I don't see... I think the staircase over there should be here, right? See that? Stairs? The wall disappears? Those are stairs to get up. So if you go through here, right? And you go down. But I can't go down, I don't know why. Is there any way to go around? Okay, so I can still go around, right? The wall's still up. That's what I need, right? I need the wall up. So I can walk across. Why can't I drop down? I don't know how to drop down. How did I get down here, guys? It's over here, right? Yeah, I think I got it. I think I got it. At least this first part. DJ, I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't think I'm doing well. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. And this puzzle is, like, really intricate. There's a lot of doorways and shit. Scared to walk through that one, but I don't think I have a choice, right? When does this one change? Yeah, you can't walk through that because it'll get rid of this. The other one bridged the gap up here, see? Remember when I walked and I couldn't get across? Insert beam. Now I don't know how to get around. Oh, dear God. Now I can't get around? How does that work? I can, I just have to open the door, right?
Open it.
Oh my God, I have to open the door, then look through the bridge. Oh, this is so disgusting. Not me? You guys see what I'm saying?
Not me.
So you gotta go back, go through that bridge, or through that doorway, go over the bridge, open the door, come back, go through the bridge again. You see what I'm saying? Fucking insane. See, because this opens up that. So I gotta go through this, right?
Oh, look.
Now I gotta open the door, come back, and then close it again. You know what I mean? So I can walk over. So fucking stupid. It's like three steps. Just for this one bit. God forbid you walk through one of these portals accidentally, too. Fuck, dude. So like this. I gotta go all the way through. Unlock it. You can't pass this divide, right? And then when you go through that portal... Boy, oh. Okay, come back. Make sure I don't walk through any fucking portals accidentally. Oh. Oh, God. And this is just one side. I think there's three sides. And the voices usually tell you, like, when you're right, but I don't know. And these totems kind of got me wigged out, too, because they look like enemies. Okay, so see how there's a hole when you go through it? Now there's not a hole. Now we gotta go all the way back around. Our slow jog. Seriously. But I mean, for real. Oh God, we almost walked through. Scary. I don't know if other things, like, undo it, either. Now the door is open, now we can walk up the stairs. I love how I have to say this out loud, too, because I think, like, I don't even know my own rationale. Unless I say it out loud, no. Grumble, grumble. None of it's gonna make sense anyways. Retard's Guide to Playing This Game. It's a new book series. Okay, so I made it all the way up here to this fucking portal door. what changes. I'm not going through it unless I know what the fuck it changes. I don't see anything that changes, but obviously I need to go through it. Unless I have to go through it. Does it matter what way you go through it? That's a good question. I don't see anything that changes, guys. Something has to change, right? So I'm going through.
They've gone. No. Half of them have gone. They've gone.
So obviously that worked. I don't know.
It's true.
Quiet. I can't think.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave into the darkness.
I went through that door now.
She remembered Lillian's words. She remembered her promise.
What changed?
She
I don't want
to
walk through any doors unexpectedly.
And killed that which had come out of us.
I think it should have unlocked something up here. You know? Some chunk rat traps. Here. Something should have changed over here. You guys see it and I didn't? Please let me know. Oh, this door isn't done. No? Nope. Oh, but this was not like this before. Yeah, but what does it do? I walk through this, what does it do? Nothing. Just one there. Oh. Am I getting Destiny 2 Warrior? I am! I'm gonna be getting it on, the sun's like all over my shit. I'm gonna be getting it on PlayStation 4, yeah. I originally played Destiny, the original Destiny, on, PlayStation 4, so I thought, it's perfect, that's what I should do. I was tempted for 5 seconds to, see it? Middle bar. I was tempted for 5 seconds to get it on PC, but I'm not. I'm gonna get it on. I have it pre-ordered already. It's the only game I really have pre-ordered. I need to pre-order Destiny as well. I'm not Destiny. Call of Duty. My bad. Sun will go down eventually. The sun shall set. Okay, I really don't know. Yeah, I haven't Battlefield 2 pre-ordered yet either, but I want to get the console, I think. I heard somewhere that they're going to be making a console, so...
Where?
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all.
Thanks, Odie. I appreciate it. Sun, though. It's sun, though. I'm gonna close the blinds again. Give me a second.
Fortunately, the darkness had her in its claws.
I Yeah, Warrior, I'd like to do that. When does the beta come out? I know it comes out soon, though. I need to pre-order before that. I don't know. I'm probably gonna get the actual what do you call it? The physical copy instead of digital. I've been getting digital CODs because I'm like, oh, I'm gonna play this a shit ton. I'm not gonna return it. No. I'm good. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. I do know where I've been. I don't know where I'm going, but I should know where I've been. Living on the highway. I don't like Aerosmith, by the way. Made up my mind.
The gate is open. Please. I'm wasting no time.
Here I go again.
Yeah.
Didn't I just come up from here? No.
Biding in style. Only when she is at her weakest.
I don't think you can. Oh, yeah.
Strike to kill.
I'm sure I have to fight soon.
Will she find Dillion?
What's up, JB Power? A sub button, congrats. Thanks, dude. Yeah, I'm exclusively streaming live from Twitch now, but I still upload my content to YouTube, and I will still be doing, like, my Netflix and chill streams on YouTube, and then every Friday, the last Friday of every month, we're gonna do really cool, awesome YouTube streams, exclusive to YouTube, aka, like, bikini streams, and naughty streams. Those kind of streams. On YouTube. At last Friday of every month. Do I have a Twitter? Do I ever? I do indeed, sir. I do. Whoa! Headshot, dude. Yeah, my Twitter is where I do all my, like, daily updates. When I talk about, like, little kids hitting on me and shit. Some pictures are exclusive to Twitter as well. You guys saw that raven, right? That huge-ass raven that was up there? That's cool. Okay. We're gonna have to fight here, you know that, right? It's a circle for one.
Overcome thy ravens, final illusion. This is key. I know you can do it, Senna.
I know I can, too.
We both saw that. We can fight it together.
It was pretty adorable. I'm trying to figure out the best way of getting up there. So the floor guys were supposed to come today. Yes, you didn't come today. The floor guys. Got my nails done, even though I destroyed them already with gold paint. I need to get them done for work. No regs, mate. No regs. Who here has seen the Game of Thrones spoilers? Anyone? Bueller? Kind of need you to die if you have. All I know is Littlefinger's kind of like a big deal. And I kind of like always imagined Littlefinger was going to steal the throne at some point, but not like thoroughly steal it. Like, you know what I mean? Like, temporarily. He doesn't have the constitution. Beta comes out this Friday? Ikes, man. Ikes. You know what's crazy though? Destiny 2 launch. I'm not going to hit it super hard, to be honest. I'm going to probably stream it pretty exclusively. That being said, I'm in like a really janky, not normal setup. I'm on the couch. Hopefully they'll finish the floors and the mold stuff by next weekend. But that being said, I'm not 100 on that, and I might just, you know, my PC streaming is limited. All that shit is just like out of control. Like, I don't know, man. Everything's been fucked up. My schedule and all that. I don't know. I don't know what else to say, because I'm, like, just displaced in all sorts of fashions. I'm starting a new job this week, too. Yeah, I see it, right? And you see the thing right there? It's form supposed to go up, but I don't know how to get it up. It makes it seem like this right here, you can walk across, but you can't. You walk, you can't, like, do anything else. Yeah? There's not, I don't see another way up. Try getting over here, you know, like, just, what's up, Big Pat? How are you doing, man? Yeah, I'll pre-order Call of Duty, though, pretty soon. Pretty soon. Let's see. Over here. A lot of you say. I'm trying to think, there's another game I want to pre-order. I don't know, fucking... called. I can't think of it. Not Fallout. What am I thinking? Fallout.
Speak to the truth.
Treasure.
Tell me a story.
Four.
Senua.
Okay, how do I get down? How do I get down?
The Northmen captured Finian's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father...
Yeah, I don't think that's going to be the case, though, Warrior. I mean, World at War was my favorite Call of Duty. But at the same time, Battlefield 1 I absolutely loved. And I'm not a big combat person, but they had TDM, they had some small combat options, and I played the fuck out of those. At the same time, like, graphically, I don't see Call of Duty, like, at all comparing to Battlefield ever, in the history of ever, for any reason, right? I don't see that being the case.
6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all
the fort. I do hope it's good. I do. I know the Call of Duty really needs to redeem itself.
Finn made his escape.
It's been a long time last four titles, at least, Call of Duty, I haven't given a shit about.
But from the frame,
Black Ops included.
A new man stepped forward, and Drew was born.
I'm making this shit look really easy now that I'm, like, through this shit.
And though Finden never set eyes on his dear sister again.
I think I was supposed to, like, look at the thing.
I found you.
You guys see that? How I fucked that all up?
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Am I stuck now? Like, how does this work? Guys? Is it possible for me to get stuck, though? If I fuck this up, which I think I did, because I think I was supposed to, like, unlock it up there. Is it possible that I get stuck? I didn't think anyone was possibly, like, this autistic, is what I'm trying to say. Yeah, Assassin's Creed Origins. I've never played an Assassin's Creed game. I've seen a lot of people play them, and then I say, oh my god, I don't have the patience for this. Oh my god, gonna be sneaky. I heard Black Sails is really good. Is that what it's called? The pirate one? Guys? I think I actually fucked this up. Like, I don't think I can do anything. Big Pat, my day was like, meh. It was meh. Finally went to the gym. That was good. I ate, like, shit this weekend. Speaking of, I really want Chinese food. Pretty close to ordering it online. Just, like, end the week on the shittiest note possible. You know what I mean? Just, like, commit. Kind of, like, push this down. Oh, there we go. Maybe I'm not autistic. Maybe I'm only just, like, semi-retarded. It's like a half joke. Half chub of retardation. Okay, so, that being said, though, I still don't think I did what I was supposed to do, which was get up and, like, look at all the things. You know? I think I'm supposed to come up here, go through the portal, and look at all the things, like, from here down. Or something. I don't know. you just ordered pizza. Yeah, I'm not definitely not in a pizza mood. I'm in, like, a Chinese. I just want carbs. I want noodles. I want noodles and... not even carb right food, I just want noodles. Some chicken lo mein like a motherfucker. I know that I'm going back, but I don't know what I'm going back for. You know, like, I feel like... so the last one's there. It stands to reason that you have to be up there to see that one, right? The new God of War looks really good. It looks like a lot of people are taking that Norse Viking lore shit, literally, God of War included. But it was really, I'll tell you what, it was really cool to see that E3 panel, man. It really was. So I'm supposed to get the fuck up there. I don't know how to do that. And there's something I'm missing. I did a lot of shit over here on the left, but I don't think it's right. What's up, old joke? How you doing, man? I was just talking about how, like, semi-retarded I am. How I fucked this up somehow. Not really quite sure how. See that? I have to get up above that. I don't know how to get above that. Mm-hmm. You dig? I'm not sure. I feel like I went across here already. I can't go through that again. I would say I can't go around it either for some reason. Drops that branch. I think if I go back up and then drop down, I think I'll be okay. How he has a son? They actually didn't even really touch on that. Yeah, I think they purposely didn't touch on that in the thing with the stuff. In that presentation. That was interesting. Because I think someone actually asked that as part of the panel. How does he have a son? Yo, dudes, I called this, by the way. Called the fuck out of this. I hate this shit. I have fallen to my death before. You basically just have to wait for it to, wait for it to happen and then compensate. Bullshit. Okay, cool. You know I'm not gonna be able to, like, just be, like, right behind me.
It's coming back for me.
Told you.
I remember. fear. Deeper. Deeper. Drive on the ground so far into
I think I really want to play the other God of War games, but I know it's just going to take too long.
She remembered what he told her.
Hear me.
You know?
Reach out. Sense. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face.
I also hate how this guy is Irish for some reason.
If you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped.
There's a bird eating me alive.
Focus. Focus. Focus.
I see you. I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
I dodged it, but cool. Again, I say, how am I not getting... I don't understand how I'm not getting up. Ooh, I'm a man. Or what? Can I block it? Oh, no. still get hit. Okay, so I gotta block it. It's a timing block. Oh god. Charm.
The mirror. Focus is coming back.
She's injured. Focus now. Slow. Focus. Stop it now.
Oh my God. Ooh, girl. Yeah, it was. I was like never close enough to kick him though. You know. Yeah, I got the focus though, Chris. I got it. I got the focus. That is definitely happening. Thanks, Praxis. It's still so frustrating. It's still so frustrating. You know? Like, yeah, dude.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory. Bringing her closer to
I thought I was dead like at least 8 times, dude. And I'm that's bad, obviously.
Isn't it?
I mean, honestly, more than that. I don't know how I ended up like, when you get knocked to the ground, there is a way to dodge. I was hitting like block and dodge at the same time, just hoping one of them would do something.
Letting go.
I think that's part of my problem as far as like getting the shit done, though. You know, like, I end up like hitting too many buttons and then it like freezes up.
She would not have this choice.
That curse is still spreading, even after the boss fight. Yeah, dude. But it didn't, like, every time I died on the boss fight, it doesn't, like, add. Did you see that? It didn't add to any more of my, like, deaths. It's when you, like, die, I think, in, like, normal time. It looks like when you do boss fights, it doesn't fuck with you, because I don't think that. And I think that's fair, though, too, right? You should be punished for, like, things you can prevent. Boss fights aren't one of those, you know? I personally don't feel that way. So that was a second one, so we should be able to, like, cross a bridge now, yeah? Yeah, it shouldn't. Because I don't think you're going to get it on the first try either. Like, there's this completely unrealistic. That being said, you guys remember, like, 2 seconds into this game, I was like, ah, fuck, we're not going to die at all. Yeah, I remember that. I remember that naivete. Fuck, you moron. What do you guys think? Chinese food or not? Chinese food for sure.
Okay.
Give me a sec. I'm gonna order online. I don't think I have a card though over here. I say over here, like inside. Space between. I want chicken lo mein like a motherfucker. I don't know what else I want though, because I think that doesn't meet the minimum. Even if I get like a large. I don't think I've had Chinese food in a while either. I had sushi like Thursday? That's obviously not Chinese. I think it's close to that. I don't remember last time I had Chinese. I'm not saying I haven't had Chinese in like a really, really long time, but lot this week for sure.
Mother, send me. You have a sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld. The underworld and all the souls in it will see you. Don't be afraid when he's been to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess. She taught someone to see the way of the wise.
Is this right?
And it was beautiful.
I'm not sure this is right.
But when it did come,
this doesn't look right. Brittany, what's the Chinese place called? I'm just gonna text her.
Like she is still watching over.
Going for a jog in the forest. Going for a jog in the forest. Joggity, jog, jog, joggity, jog. Joggity, jog, jog, joggity, jog. Joggity, jog, jog, joggity, jog. Texted her, she didn't text me back. Brittany, I texted you, asking you what the Chinese place is called. Family? I had it up, and it didn't look like it. Not this one, right? Not this one? Two Chinese places with the same name. And sure as fucking nuts there are. That is fucking insane. I found it. Thank you. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. You want anything? Them noodles. Feed my soul. I want to get lost in your low mane and drift away. Giving the chick in the mane. Yeah, yeah. I want to get lost in your chicken low mane and drift away. Okay, retard, retard, retard. Proceed to check out. Not registered. Hold on, guys. I gotta make an account so I can forget all the things. Give me a second, guys. It'll take me literally 5 seconds. Go take a piss. Go take a break, guys. Go take a break. Uno momento. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
You look like Muhammad Ali if he was a girl. Huh? I hit is like his daughter, like his great great granddaughter or something. She fights. Who's that? There's a white girl that fights too. You know who I'm talking about? She's related to someone famous too.
And her name is Kim Kardashian. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
Yo, boo. I don't think I got my card right. You know when people say, like, get your life right? I can't get my... Do 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 do. Enter coupon code. Special handling instructions. Make it hot, make it good. Place my order. We got some chicken lo mein. And crab rangoon coming up. Boys, boom, order is sent. Oh, I need chat. Girl, you really got me going. No, but really, look how big my penis is. Intensity. Another awesome remix. You're welcome. Hi, Hoshi. Hi, little bit crazy. How you doing? Babies, how you doing? I'm gonna actually, no kidding, turn up the lightness level because I'm looking awfully pink. Not mean. I think sometimes when I add the brightness, I look less pink. Sometimes I also look washed out, so... Is this better or worse? How do you guys feel about this? Let me know. We got Chinese food coming in. Open it. Pink the rock star.
Said so what? Sail a rock star. I got my rock moves. And I don't need you.
Okay, that's not happening.
I thought it was going to put the rest of this in there. Looks good? Looks better? Better or good? I mean, I know it all looks basically like shit, but...
There is no one here but
you. Anyone? Oh, that's not creepy.
Did you think that I would let you go?
That yeah, you Daddy.
Me back in the wilds. I would never let you go. God come with me. I am your shadow.
It's not creepy at all.
And I will watch you lead your way out. Dying off.
I'm not ready to die.
You will even see what they did to your dear beloved.
He's just on like another crucifix thing, right?
This waking nightmare.
I'm not doing anything.
Where all dreams come true. You searched for control. A way to pull through. When you were in love, you left no tears. To smother your fury. And banish your fears. But in darkness they came, through stormy black seas they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? And now, at your home, he's so far away. taken this so long. To these gods you cannot pray.
It's so funny, I got like
they
some
can
extra
break
fabric.
You, but not your promise.
Okay.
Even death will keep you apart. Through his darkness you will find him in your sword still beats a heart.
This can't be the end, right?
Spoiled by your darkness within. You fought for your dream.
I know it's a short game, but this can't be the end,
now,
right?
There's no way to win.
Definitely not anywhere close to
6 hours.
Oh, I have to carry his body back home.
Did
you
have to bring him back home?
Did you have to bring him
back home? No!
sushi. Peace, love, and chicken nuggets and or chicken lo mein / crab rangoon. Good night, BB.
Every gate you open to darkness brings another.
Oh, God. Lock. Oh!
Oh, you're too up.
Like something that I don't see. Bow, 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 bow
Sail away, my boy, sail away, my boy, and tomorrow we'll be free. Dun da 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 da.
I feel like this is like this imaginary thing. Boy, mate. Oh, yeah. Aye, mate. Boo boo. Anyone seeing this? I need help! I need an adult! Where am I supposed to go? It can't be that hard unless the game glitched. Sail away, me boy. Sail away, me boy. When tomorrow you'll be free. If I walk up there, it does not do anything, but it looks like that's the staircase for me. See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying, mate? Am I supposed to focus on it? Oh, she's shit. Dudes, I need help. What is this? Blimey. There's nothing else around here. That has to be it. How do I use it? It's a door. I can't really go up there. I could go die. Is it like a... I don't know, dude. I'm focusing. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing. No one's helpful. That's cool. No one knows what the fuck's going on. Bueller? I mean, I'm being serious, guys. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Like, you can see it. It's like a phantom staircase right here. But how it's activated by the moonlight. Acting staircases by moonlight. Trying not to die by starlight. Never running from a real staircase. She is the one named Free Copper Moon. Huh? Nah? She will never turn her back on the game. Okay, so I need to get up there. It's clearly a staircase. Help. I need help. No one's being helpful. Guys, I need someone to actually be helpful. Instead of watching me and just be purely entertained by my retardation, could you please help me? I mean, it's pretty obvious. This is definitely where I need to be. You can see, like, the rain. It's not real. It's not... I'm, like, hitting the pretend buttons, too. Remember when we play pretend?
And Daddy can't hurt us anymore.
No, but really. Really, mate. Puzzles to solve it. Yeah, I know, Greggy, but, like, where? Where's the fucking puzzle? There's no, like, brand or... Okay, I see that shit. But there's no, like... There's nothing else. This room is pretty small. There's only so many different, like, lighting sources and bullshit you can see. I'm trying to, like, just focus on stuff. Hey, Lodi, no one wants to hear how fucking awesome you are, okay? Sit down, girl. Be humble. Not mean. Like, I see these swastika sticks right here. See that swastika stick right there? I see it. What exactly am I supposed to be looking at, though, you know? Am I supposed to be finding the sticks that equal the rest of the staircase, or what? Turning around? Every now and then I need to solve the puzzle, and I don't know how. Turn around. Turn around. Right now. And I need you tonight. Oh, is this a door? Have I been? No. Oh, I fucking hate all of you. You are all fucking useless pieces of shit. You're useless pieces of shit. There's a door. entire time. All of you, drink bleach. Fucking hate you, chat. We got a head start on that puzzle, though, am I right? Woo! Seriously, girl.
The journey.
Girl, you really got me going.
Each forever encounter.
I hate you. No, Greg. No. No. No, I need you to go die. That is fucked. That is so fucked.
She will ask you. Dude. She will ask for business.
And I'm new to tonight. And I'm new tomorrow. Forever.
Who leapt into fire.
There's definitely a sign here.
To join the slim love cigar.
Sorry.
Shiny sign. Khaleesi.
Khaleesi.
So it's definitely a shit up top, right? Like, we know, like, 90%, 5% of the shapes are, like, up top. Ooh, there's an X over here. X marks the spot of my vagina. Where's my vagina? Vagina. Oh, yes, I fucking love shapes. Oh, my God, shapes. Moist. Oh, there it is. There's X. X, bitch, X. See that? X. Fuck, dude. How are you not seeing this X? Are you in the bowl? Fuck. Aww. That looks like a swastika. Seriously. That's a motherfucking X, dude. Doesn't get more X-y than that. Holy shit. Why am I not seeing this right now? As far back as I can get. Dude. How are you not seeing this X right now? Holy fuck, we gotta get in that shit. We get our chili. I see the X! There's an X! Fuck! It's McZ's! Fucking upside down A's! Oh, fucking shapes! Guys, I hear something. And it's either the washing machine or it's fucking Chinese food. Either way, Pretty exciting. Okay, guys. Let me know if you guys see swastikas, upside down A's, and demons. Let me see. Yeah. All those things.
What's up, Max Payne? Hey, Bo.
By the way, looking amazing. Thank you! My streams! I don't have any makeup on, so my number one problem with not having makeup on, look at my face, is that I get like, oh, fuck. I'm joking. But I'm not joking. I didn't spill anything, luckily, because I have my, like, kit top on. My face gets super pink. I get super red. I'm, like, one of those super white people who get, like, super pink whenever, like, I move my face. I move my face and I turn pink. It's really cool. What's up in this nursery? Shapes, dude. We're learning so many shapes. Like, pagan shapes and Nazi shapes. It's pretty sweet. We can't open the store, though. We're just not strong enough. We need to learn our shapes first. So we got the X, and now we need the Z. The swastika Z. That's what I call it. And then we need the A. The swastika A. I look good without makeup. Thanks, dude. Like, really? I don't really have that much acne. Or really, like, crazy, but I do definitely discolored. But what I hate is that this PlayStation camera already makes me look pink. I like my brightness and my contrast, like, hella up. I don't know what else to say. It's pretty fucked, right? There's something over here. I don't know what it is. I fucking feel it. I feel it, though. You know what I mean? There's two of those, like, horcruxes over there. You dig? Go to the ship. Crazy on the ship of fools. Oh, I didn't see the stairs! GG on that call out. Look at you. Crazy on the ship of fools. Turn this boat around. Back to my loving ground. No. Okay. Focus. Let's poop it out. Oh, there's a staircase now! And she's finding the staircase to heaven. Meow, 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 swastika S, the super soldier. Daddy, I'm scared. Ooh, I think I see an ass. No? Ass. Oh, I think we're getting closer. Or we're getting farther. Yo, guys. What's this S? Nazi shapes and letters? Bra, though. You see it, though, right? Like, for reals. Like, they don't even really look like ruins. They just really look like Nazi symbols. Maybe it's just because they're jagged. Like, penises. Penises should not be jagged, though. You guys are shapes. See? This is why cursive was invented. Very pinky, yeah.
Pinky.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, this is my... Well, it's a staircase, you know, I can go up and down. I'm good like that. Versatile. The moves. I like the way you move. Oh my god! I missed someone talking to me. Let's talk about it.
The name of her dish.
Push!
Her knife.
Oh god.
On her threshold, all.
Oh, I'm on the threshold, all right. I'm on the motherfucking threshold.
You may find a garden on a giant ass.
Threshold of what?
She will ask
precipice of greatness.
She will ask
okay, we need to find our breast cancer awareness symbol. Brynhild, you guys ready? Where's this breast cancer awareness symbol?
To join her slim.
Yo, Greggy, you seem to have the only one who has answers, so I need you to, like, focus. Greggy, focus. Where is the last one, Greggy? Is it right here? I think it is. Good job, Greggy. Now, where's our Chinese food, Greggy? Oh, I see it. Breast cancer awareness. Holy shit, man. Holy shit. Save the titties. Save them all. Lem. Super fucking cute and mature. Why? Okay, I'm just trying to go down the stupid staircase. Can we please do this? Let's work together. Thank you. Fucking teamwork. This game right now. You guys notice how this game's getting on my last nerve? Oh my god. Can't even staircase. Oh. I can't live my life like this. Oh, I'm ready to go through this door! Love is an open door! Love is an open door! Who are you? Oh, it's windy! Ooh. Where is my umbrella? It's chilly, it's cold, and it's windy! I don't think I can make it all the way across without getting raped by some enemies!
It's opening.
Sure enough. Oh! Keep opening. Why? Why, Daddy?
It's coming.
Why are there locusts and death? No, in general, though. Really.
Yes.
You're ready. I'm ready.
The source of the shot.
Ready. Block. Dodge. Block. Dodge. This is your mind. BD, SM, BD. It's Lord Voldemort.
I'm sorry.
It's Lord Voldemort. You guys see it? You see it?
What are you doing? You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior. You're a disgrace.
Guys, MP. Lord Voldemort's coming for me. Oh, God, I'm not ready, though. Can we take a second? Okay, what's our strat, Greggy, you know what's coming. So I need you to, like, help me, aid me. Let me know, what am I supposed to do? Is it a lot of dodge? Is it a lot of block? He's like, shield, do I need to, like, kick him? Where's my Chinese food? Great. Let me know. I need to know now. You knew it was coming, too. You told me to get ready, so you can't claim innocent on this bad boy. Let me know. Well, I'm scared, guys. I think this is the last boss, too, by the way. Is it? Right, Max? You saw that Slytherin mark? For sure. Not Slytherin. What's it called? Death Eater. Death Eater mark.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Greggy. Hey now. I feel like that's not helpful, for one. For two, you underestimate the power of retardation. For sure. Okay, just long story short, so a lot of, like, talking about our demons and all that shit.
Take it out. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up and fight.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's not for the most part. Y'all saw that shit. I appreciate your expertise. So remember the time where we thought we were going to finish the game? Like, right now? We were like, ultimate boss fight! And I was like, Greg, help me, Greg! And then we went to some kind of, like, psychosis about, like, demons and shit. Yeah, I remember that.
But what if each one of us is always dreaming? Even when awake?
I'm telling you, dude. It's Voldemort. The original content
is this what happens? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares. Maybe that's why people fear seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You failed as gods. You're pathetic.
Yo, that's kind of brutal, dude.
Curse.
Fun now.
What were you thinking?
Who's this guy?
Really thinking with
oh, she's talking to herself. That's cute.
Everyone hates her. She's cursed. Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Dwarf. Feel sorry for yourself. Because there was no one left to do.
Mirrors are always just great. Body image issues.
Take it.
She's had too many mushrooms, dude.
To the cow to fight them in the suffering.
She's gonna, like, commit suicide, but she's not.
Reverend and love. Just like your soul.
She looks. I've never looked that shitty though. Doesn't make it any better. I think it's easier for me, your pain, if you look shitty. Just mutilating yourself for no reason. This game could seriously break someone down. Yeah, I agree, Lodi. This is like, it's an extra level, dude. Like I said, like anyone who's suffered to, like, mild to severe depression. Anyone who's ever been depressed probably can relate. I mean, I say just depressed. Can you imagine if you have some kind of psychosis? Like, this shit is like... I don't know if you guys saw this when I streamed it originally. It did start off with like a PSA about mental conditions and like seeking help and shit. Like this, but this is a fucking intense, dude. It doesn't matter. This shit is like beyond what I think. I don't think I've ever played a game that's like this in depth. Like I said, Deadpool to like a funny degree, you know. They don't really touch upon like Deadpool's just fucking crazy. Just like make it cute, like, oh, it's a third wall.
Before she first met him, she was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others. Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father, Zinbal, made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own, collecting firewood and herbs. Aramis, out in the Orkney Plains. So well, like this one, barren.
I have those feels, man. Barren, lonely. Hi, Vince. What's up, man? How am I? I'm all right. I hope this is not time to vent. I'm fucking up, dude. I'm waiting for my Chinese food to get here. I think I ordered like a good 10-15 minutes ago. Should be here soon. Y'all hear the doorbell ring when you're done?
There he was. She remembers this the first time she saw me.
This girl's dependent on this guy. I don't know how I feel about that either.
Day after day, watching from afar, she mimicked it, perfecting her own secret dance, wishing those fleeting moments of light would stretch out to last.
Any moment now. Any moment. Please. There it goes. no offense, I love you, but give me 5 seconds just to dig into, like, a little bit of noodle. Just a lot of bit of noodle.
Yes.
Oh, it's so hot, though. I can't, it's too hot. It's so hot. Can you guys see the steam? It's so hot. Oh my god, okay. Cool off. Look at these crab rangoons, how they make them. They make them like, they're stuffed. They're like really, really stuffed. You have a TV, 4K HDR Sony. You're happy, well, congrats, Vince. That's awesome. Ugh. Honestly, I have monitors that are 4K. Then I have TVs that are 4K. I have this TV that's 4K, and then I have my TV upstairs at 1080. I can't tell the difference, honestly. Something I legitimately worried about. Have you ever seen a TV that's like too clear? And you're like, your eyes recognize that, like, it doesn't look right? Hi, Silent. Yeah, great. Oh my god. I had breakfast and I had some snacks this afternoon, but I really haven't eaten. I had like a cookie. I had a cookie and some seaweed. And this morning I had an omelet. I'm hungry. Oh my god. I feel like I'm absorbing powers. Okay. So fucking good. Okay. Back to Elysian Fields. You had a bad tonight? No, I ate bad this entire week. That's why I worked out today, but this week's a wash. Starting fresh tomorrow. But that's why I'm like, fucking noodles, carbs, let's do it. Let's fucking get some carbs. Might as well be happy eating something. And, like, honestly, it's not really the worst. It's pretty bad. It's not the worst, though. It's okay to pay Rogue from X-Men. Maybe. But you know. Why can't I go in? Oh. She's doing her weird, crazy face, so that's cute.
Is she nice? That is so nice.
I don't need food much.
Oh, I'm not inherent the food. This game's very nice. This game's very something. I wouldn't say nice. It's gorgeous looking.
No one. Well, I watched you. And
that's not creepy. I watched you. I just stalked you over here.
Me?
This is how I fell in love with the guy who's dead, whose corpse I'm like trying to bring back home now.
Bring your sword.
That's not weird.
You can't put it into words. That moment when you look into the eyes of the one who's supposed to reassure you, make you feel safe. It only takes an instant. Fear swallows you.
Oh my god,
you have a
so hot.
Sense of.
Oh my god, I want it so bad.
Becomes a part.
She's gonna dibble herself? Yo, what? You don't know, man. It's so good. It's so hot.
But her world changed the day the Northmen took him from her. Senua knows that there's no going back to how things work.
Really? You like me just like chilling on the couch here? At all. Is this a thing?
Their gods consumed your mind.
It's just like production quality suffers. I do feel like a lot more casual.
I can still feel
and chill. But like I'm the same person down there. I look super, super real here. I call it the casting couch. Like if you're chilling on a couch playing video games.
All your suffering would have been for nothing.
Cute. Why don't you give me one of those crab rangoons, girl?
Okay, girl.
Oh my god, client. That was not my life. That was like my life on Friday. I think that's about like the shittiest I ate on Friday. I like a burger. What else I had late later that night? I had something else later. I like a super cheesy burger. The fries. Who knows pizza? Yeah. Fried was. Oh my god. 4,000 calorie day. It was terrible. And work out. I worked out like Monday, Tuesday. I did it. Like literally 3 times this week. That was terrible. Fucking terrible. Oh, this is the wrong way. That was the right way. I think. Oh shit, I didn't even see the sword. Yeah. I'm much more of a, like a 2 meal a day kind of girl. So regardless if it's like breakfast or dinner or lunch or dinner, I usually have like 1 big meal and then a smaller meal. And I'm not a super snacky person. Like I said, I had seaweed and this thing called like panic crackers. So fun. Oh, I don't midnight snack either. Like I eat and then after I eat this, I'm gonna be done. And it's not like a snacking thing. I'm not gonna be picking it off. I need to eat it. It's just too fucking hot to eat right now, though. I'm annoyed. I wish I could just inhale it right now. I already burned my tongue. What about the eclipse? What about the eclipse tomorrow? I guess. I don't know what time Eastern it's supposed to come up. I think my roommate went to go get glasses yesterday. Was at the base of the tree. Are we gonna have to kill Odin? There's one shard. There's 2 shards. Get closer is the best bit of advice any of them gave me. I saw what to plague strike. Set up with vanilla ice cream. No, I did not. So terrible, I don't really drink soda apart from Coke Zero. Hundreds die. I had Fanta with my McDonald's last night. What did I have yesterday? McDonald's?
Every person younger than 40.
I had a burger yesterday.
And where dying mothers give birth. The marks.
Do I remember what I had at the
beginning of the day? They came out of the womb.
Oh, hot dog. I had a hot dog at the zoo. A foot-long hot dog. And then some McDonald's. So not, like, bad in calories, bad in fat. I had a lot of fat yesterday. Yo, I checked those macros and everything, dude. So each one leads you to a different place. That's fucking terrible. I want to kill myself. Yeah, Dillian can just fuck off. No man's worth this. I'm sorry. She's, like, gone through hell, literally. And I don't... Not really sure this dead guy's worth it. What I got from her is that, like, he treated her nice. Cockroach wings? What? What school did you go to? Cockroach wings? Nothing's made with cockroach wings.
Fix it. You have to fix this. You are going to fix it. Get to the house of those creatures first.
I feel like I could totally walk up that. Do I have to find Dillian though? You know? I feel like I have to walk through these. And yet... What am I missing? Damn. What does this one do?
Speaks of death. A light shifts like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the world. I would so death appear at a farm. And first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhand, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. And that was not the end of it. Because the dead
turned
to haunt the living. Have you seen the dead?
Yeah, I still know where I'm supposed to go, though.
Because there will be death there in that house.
Well, this house right here that I can't get to, right? Yeah? Okay, I see. What the fuck, dude? It opened the doorway to what? It's all the same shit. Where am I supposed to go? Today was like about 90. It was not bad. It wasn't nearly as humid or gross as it was before, but silent. I don't know, dude. I really don't know where I'm supposed to go now. I need help. Help! Help! Bueller? I mean, I'm obviously, the end goal is to be at the house, I think. Dude, I've, like, not even made a dent in this. It's all, like, still right here. I feel like I've eaten a shit ton and it's still, like, on the top. Oh, no. Shh. Yeah, I know, Lodi. I'm eating right now. Doing a little bit of both. I'm trying to figure this out, though. I don't understand where I'm supposed to go. So it's like, you gotta keep backtracking through these portals. I don't see any difference though. Like, I got this, like, my, like, little voices in my head were like, oh, she did it, she did it. She did it. Chopsticks? Oh, boo. I gotta, like, I need to optimize shoveling it into my face. Ain't nobody got time for looking cute. She needs to get my gullet. Best way to optimize getting into my gullet? Fork. Trust me, if like a spoon did it better, I'd be using a fucking spoon. Oh my god. Ugh. Not that I don't know how to use chopsticks. I'm actually really terrible at getting noodles, though. I mean, it's a personal problem, but yeah, I'm pretty bad at chopsticks and noodles. Which is it, Lodi? Game of Thrones or dinner? You can't have both. Now, I get what's different about this one, but I don't know. Can you climb this? I guess you have a ladder. You see the ladder? Is the ladder up? If you like. Oh, there we go. I need to go through. Get this, get this. Mama figured it out. We go up. Yeah. Damn, I'm fucking clever as fuck. Okay. Now what? And then what? We get down? Or I don't. I'm a little confused. I don't think that's an option now, right? It's not actually letting me, like, climb down, though. It's quite interesting. I feel like this is not done. There's something else on this bridge I need to fix. Or actually get up here. Yeah, Lodi, I don't think I'm going to be on here much longer. Part of me wants to finish this puzzle before I get off, but like, part of me is like, fucking Game of Thrones, dude, you know? Okay. I need to figure out how to, like, see if there's a bridge change. I'm not seeing a bridge change. Yeah. I don't think that's it. See if I don't think there's. I go through here again though. Down the ladder. Right? So there's got something over here. I'm gonna go all. Yeah, see that right there? Oh, fucking tits. Okay. €70? Yo, dude. Who fucking pays euros? Go through.
Parker.
What the fuck am I missing, dude? No, there's definitely something. I don't have to go all the way back. There's something I'm missing. Yo, I'm saving. Yeah, I'm done. Vince, this game's super cheap. I think it's like $30 on PlayStation. I mean, I say US dollars, right? So I don't know how many euros that is. It's not a good streaming game. It fucks with your head for sure. Most of it is like cutscene, but like not in the same kind of like, I don't know, Uncharted cutscene. It's not like long, like movie like cutscenes. You know, I think you're still kind of more or less in the game when these cutscenes happen. Yeah. Okay, guys, Game of Thrones is on right now. I'm already like 10 minutes behind everyone else. Oh my god, what's gonna happen? The episodes are leaked, so I'm not too concerned. That being said, I need to get to bed because tomorrow I start my new job. Woo! Right? Yeah, Lodi, I'll try. Yeah. You're already ahead of me, though, dude, so you're gonna have to turn around. I don't mind Skyping it. I like it, Vince. It's good. I like it, but I kind of hate it, so we'll see. I was really hoping to finish it in the stream, but 2 hours. I think, like, 2 hours more, one more stream, and this game will be done. Yeah. Alright, guys. I am going to go take my Chinese food and my laptop upstairs. Lodi, I'll try and get you on Skype, and I will see you guys tomorrow. We're going to be doing crafting zenyatta balls tomorrow. As well as the tassel thing for the belt. Because we're going to be doing a stream tomorrow. Tomorrow is just creative, so I'll see you guys there. Thank you for stopping by. It's a short stream. I'd be lying to say it was a good stream. But we did things with stuff. And given the circumstances, it's doing the best with what I got, guys. Doing the best with what I got. Yeah. Alright, I'll talk to you guys later. Deuces, gooses.